What's up, you guys? It's your boy Dev. I've been gone for a while. I know life has happened. Woo, we're gonna make another video to update y'all on that. But today, we are back. We're back filming. We're back doing reactions. We're back doing everything that I enjoy doing and that you guys enjoy watching me do. That being said, today's video is the return of college football to the video games. And I'm so excited because I'm a guy that grew up playing college football games. I think the last one was 2014, if I'm correct. 2014 was the last college football game that was made, and they haven't made one since. So here we are, NCAA, college football, whatever they're going to call it, is back. I'm excited for it, looking forward to it. I was on the back of a cover in NCAA 2007, and I know how it was because I didn't get paid for that. So I'm happy with the whole NIL thing and that college football players getting paid now. Like, that this is life-changing for a lot of players. But that being said, let's jump into this video. Like I said, I'm excited. I'm waiting for it. I'm looking to see what it is. Let's do it.
Got something special for y'all. Little update for our fans from the Big House to the Bayou. Carolina to California. Yeah, it's about college football. We know you love it. Us too.
It's the Rose Bowl.
The rivalries. Comebacks.
It's the Rose Bowl Stadium he's standing in, man. It's Pasadena, California. UCLA's football field.
Turns out, we've been building too.
The 25?
So let's address the big
So it'll come out next year?
Yeah. We've seen the posts, the predictions, the doubts. We get it.
I was one of them posts. From 14 to 25. I have my dates right.
The only jersey we've been working on. The game this sport deserves. Because pretty soon, this place will be full again. Until then,
the
crowd noise.
Yeah, it's really happening. That's what I like. Yes, sir. Coming this summer. College of 25. Yes, I will. Like, I'm super excited. Y'all don't understand how excited I am for this. Like, I grew up playing college football. So for me, this is huge. Yes, I will. Like, I'm super excited. Y'all don't understand how excited I am for this. Like, I grew up playing college football. So for me, this is huge.
Huh? It's amazing, huh?
Yes, it is.